The Stanford Torus is an enormous 10 million ton space station habitat, first proposed in 1975 to house 10,000 inhabitants at a station diameter of 1.8 kilometers, or just over a mile. The habitat section is a wide, hollow, donut-shaped ring, or torus, whose inner edge is transparent and whose outer edge is for people and their landscape. By rotating once per minute, it provides spin gravity to the inhabitants and visitors, and can use a large mirror to send filtered sunlight into the habitat. The Stanford Torus has many variations, often including multiple rings of larger diameters for more living area and various ancillary facilities, from power collectors to refineries or smaller agricultural stations. A docking module at the center includes secondary mirrors to direct sunlight from the primary mirror to the habitat, as well as a space for ships to dock and unload, or be repaired or built. For more examples of space habitats, see the Megastructural Compendium.